So I figured I'd make a quick video. We're having some weather issues here in Cache Valley. It is May 6th, I think, today. And as you can tell, it's bloody snowing. As you can see, all around, snow on the ground. It's not March or April, it's May. Next month, June, it's supposed to be summer. Freaking can't make up its mind on what it wants to do here. I mean, yesterday it was nice and good. I got my transmission on my car put in. As you can see, it's off the ground. And today, what happens? It freaking snows. Getting up on the mountains. You see up there, snowing. Here, I'm walking in snow right now. And then we have that over there. And it starts to get nice and clean. But I'm like sitting there going, you know, this morning it was okay, it was good. Today it was, it snowed, went away, and then it snowed, it came back. And tomorrow it'll probably be nice and sunny and everything warm back up. But it's, I mean, look at this crap. I mean, WTF. What the heck, you know? But anyway, I figured I'd show you what's going on. Apparently, nature doesn't know what it wants to do, so...